Israel wants to give us our land back.
No, they don't want to give land back.
They don't want it. It's a problem.
Why are they costing the money every day?
Taking more and more illegal, more and more land.
No, let's see what answer he asks. Why has Israel not declared its borders? Don't shout. Why has Israel not declared its borders?
The Israeli government.
Okay, wait.
They were protesting, saying that is a hate war, that we hate you. No, we lived in peace with Jewish people. For 100 years, the Israeli Zionist government is the one who is, you know, behind all these terrorist things going on in Palestine. You killed 700, 800 a day of children, and then you come and
kill. We don't know who that is. We can't stop any of this.
What you're suggesting is that Israeli soldiers are walking around Gaza shooting at kids.
What about the four Palestinian children were playing football and they just killed
them. What about the kids dying?
Tell me why. It was an accident. Okay, all Arabs from Hamas are accidents.
Israel has the most sophisticated